What's up, guys? This is Scorched here. So today we're gonna continue playing for 76 Wastelander today. That's not say. Well, I do a little shopping, I should say. Cost a little money because, well, things are expensive right now. Find a hot. Oh my god, this will be so harsh. Okay. So look at this. Okay. This is one mission. This is one kind of mission where what I call is boring, because you just literally not fight scenes. It's like there's no interesting storylines. It's like except this role, the maker of roles is an emotional person. I just want to go through this kind of mission quickly because, I mean, so here's the word for negotiation. Yep, negotiation. Here we go. So hard. We just want to do a raid over it. Why are you doing this? Negotiation with David, of course. There's so much called David. Personal called David. And a little slice and dice, Mario love. You are funny, why I need that. So it's anywhere, right? So I don't. So wow, this guy's definitely screwing us around. Anyway, so we need to clear up the second floor, I think. Oh, this half the world. Hope you would just say anything. This should be easy. Level people think the things the. Bad power of eight. Okay, so this will be easy. So, but also will be fun. I have a feeling. You know, it's just a feeling. Alright, guys, let's kill some Scorch like we did before in this level. Come on out wherever you are. Oh, level high. Okay, it's really high. Can Scorch throw grenades now? Tell me. What? That's embarrassing. This is very awkward. So I just said we're gonna kill them all. I don't like getting them to be smart. Happy birthday, loser. Happy birthday. I'm here to revenge. I'm here to revenge, so. I'm here to revenge, guys. I'm not here to kill. I'm here to revenge. You know how to spell vengeance? V-E-N-G-N-C. Oh, you can't hear that? Why? Because we're dead already! I know. How do you equate a plan? I'm confused. They tell me. This is not making sense at all. Ooh, wow. Ooh. He doesn't even see it coming, guys. He doesn't even see it coming. Or are you Scorch? Do you have settlers here before? So actually, I thought I'll never come back to this place because it is not a good place for me to. It's because I'm kind of missed here. I never come here since after I finished the mission here, because I feel like here I played so many times a lot here, but it's full of memory. I remember here. It's I got my first handmade gun in Fallout 76. My first testing account in beta. So much memories, guys. So much memories. Dude, there's so much memories here, I'd say. So, it's been a long time. Is this gonna Wow. What a crappy way to die. Wow. Not expecting that, are you? He just suicide, he just blows himself. Suicider? This is not a suicider, is it? When does...
Inoculation? That's just some bullshit the responders made. Didn't fall for it then. Sure as... Efficacy, huh? Maybe you do... I got my own straight line solution. Got a raid against a group of Scorched going down right now. Why don't you head on over? See you.
Whoa. Yeah, that's fine.
Talking about.
Hey, look at you. Oh my gosh. So, yep. Kiko or somebody's ex. What a crappy name. So here we go. This is how intelligence takes place in the world, where you convince people with intelligence. Because of 15 or 14, I forget. So we did it! that isn't too hard. Yep, convincing them is easy as possible, as easy as that. Okay, so what the. So Mac, come back. So that's it?
Don't make us regret this. You better watch it. You hit me up in the crater once
once you got that inoculation. I don't recommend showing up empty-handed.
Oh, wait, what? Hey, listen, I spent 10,000 years working on that on my own, and you think you just take it? Fine, you're the boss. Okay. Seems like I made a compromise for that. Feeling just sad. Okay, so we did it, guys. We beat the raiders with the boss, the so-called mechanics. Just kidding, it's not mechanics. Mechanics just killed them all. Seriously, I would say. So the four weapons, far better. So no, it's not far better. Anyway, so the four is definitely a group of better guys. They have robots. They have things. They have everything. They can just spy on you and understand, hunt for your secret, and even know that because you're just fighting here against a group of mindless creatures of Scorched who turns from a normal human to beasts. Who do you think you are, Mac? You think you take over Tokyo, it's yours? No, I take over control of the Commonwealth as I wanted because I'm so OP, but I can also do that with here. So if you think you want to take over Appalachia, ask me first. Because I'm the real boss here from now on. And probably forever, I'm starting to inform you that. So, yeah, they screwed them up. So I think I'm gonna throw away something. So I'm gonna I don't think I need everything is oh my god, I need seems like everything. I really want everything. I don't want to cry. Cry you later. Well, Mac has to have sense, he knows. I'm going to put something I don't need away. So it takes. Why can I stuck? Oh my god. Really? Okay, so there's some bugs. Wait, can I even throw this over this? Curse my soul, where are they? Oh, we did? Alright, we're good. No, annoying. Okay, so I think this will be it. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you have a great day, and see you guys later. So this ends the video, and here.